Hello again, Wolfpack. Greetings. Welcome to part 63 of Dynasty Warriors Seven Empires, the story of Xiao Nüying. Let's continue where we left off, shall we? And this is Andros, the Warrior High Alpha. And I think this is the right time to, you know, rebel. But first, I'm gonna need a little stronger. Seems fine by me. I think it is time. Time to rebel. Let's get started, shall we? Why not? Time to face Lu Bu. Well, sorry I had to double cross you, Lu Bu, but it's not going so well. Oh boy, this battle is gonna be good. Thank you. Okay. No. You remember everything. You were a buke. You were a buke. A buke or a puke? All right, then. Hello, brother. Yes. Haji. Just where do you think you're going? Well, who says this was gonna be easy? It was not gonna be easy at all. At all. Trust me. This was not going to be easy once you rebel. Once you rebel, there's no turning back. Try a little harder. That was pretty good. I'm sorry, Box. Who is my favorite Box? You are. Yes, you are. Why don't you just open? The big dog. Here we go. Oh boy, he's mad. About to pursue Lubu. Wow. Are you fucking mad? Oh, snaps. This is gonna be real good. Since I rebelled, the new kingdom had awoken. Has risen, to be honest. Since Lubu is gone, there's gonna be a lot of changes. This might not end well. Who knows? Time to send a good message to Martin. An alliance that's been forged! Thank you. Alright, before I continue, let's save first. Hold on one sec. Trying to look at something. Wang and Lang. Oh boy, I didn't got myself another idea. Okay. I think I know who I'm gonna pick. Snaps, of course. Her niece decided to join. Let's get to it, shall we? Zhang Fei? Oh boy. Oh, he's impressed. I think that's good for now, Wolfpack. The next video will be coming up next, so keep a lookout. Be sure to comment down below, subscribe, hit the notification bell icon, and as always, this is Andros, the Warrior High Alpha, and take care of yourselves, stay safe, stay clean, and Wolf out.